Good morning, Cougars.
It's announcement time, and guess what? We only have one more full day of school left in the decade.
I can't wait. I'm Jersey, and today is Thursday, December 19th.
And I'm Jamia, and it's a red day. Please rise and join us for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
For today's lunch choices, we have
breaded mozzarella sticks
or shrimp poppers.
The premium meal is Tender's Bar.
And the sides are baked beans, carrots, and pineapple tidbits.
Hey, Jamia, do you have a joke?
Yes, of course. And since I'm in the Christmas mood, I have the perfect Christmas joke for you.
Okay, well, what is it?
Which of Santa's reindeers are the meanest?
I don't know. Dasher?
No, Rudolph, duh.
The following winners of the Ghost Girl Contest are invited to the Library Media Center to claim their candy. William Hickman,
Trinity Holland,
Maddie Gilbert,
Anna Tercero,
Burke Sutton,
Emma Lord,
Nicole Patel,
and Jopi Finas.
The grand prize winner of the Ghost Girl swag provided by the author, Tanya Hurley herself, is
Anna Tercero. A pic will be posted on the Media Center's Insta account. Thank you to everyone who played the game.
We apologize if we said any names wrong.
Hey, we are well into December, which means you should definitely know what the character word is.
I kind of forgot. Can you remind me?
It's compassion.
Oh, yeah. It means to care for others with kindness. That is a great skill for the upcoming holidays. Hey, have you ordered your yearbook yet?
Oh, whoops. No, I haven't. How do I order one again?
You can order one online or in school. They are $25 and can be ordered at Balfour.com or by coming to room 502 and talking to Ms. Fetch before school or between classes.
I definitely will.
Guess what, Cougars?
We have an assembly coming up tomorrow.
That's right. Tomorrow, from 9:30 to 10:30, we'll be having an exciting assembly to help celebrate the upcoming holidays.
And you can win points for the Cougar Cup during the assembly. Make sure you are planning to wear your team t-shirt or dress up as your favorite holiday character tomorrow. And be ready to get your holiday cheer on.
I can't wait to see all of you there with your holiday cheer. Great job on an awesome band and orchestra performance last night.
Yes, it was awesome to see all of our awesome instrumental talent that we have here at CMS.
If you missed it, make sure to come out to their performances in the spring. You will definitely be impressed. Tonight, our awesome Cougar basketball teams will take on Platte County.
Boys are home and girls are away.
Make sure you come out to support our awesome basketball programs, and good luck to all the teams. Listen up, sixth graders.
Thank you to all who applied to join our awesome CGTV crew.
Yes, it was exciting to hear how many of you want to come help us spread the news here at CMS. If you applied, make sure you're checking your email
tomorrow
at 10:35 to see if you made it.
Don't forget, you still have one dress-up day to get those Cougar Cup points.
Our last dress-up day for this week is tomorrow's favorite holiday character or team t-shirt for our awesome assembly.
Woof! We have had so many fun dress-up days this month. I wonder what the current standings for Cougar Cup are.
Great question. Let's check it out.
But first, remember, we still have several points to be earned with the assembly games tomorrow. But here are the totals of right now.
In last place is Thunder with 19 points.
In fifth place is Trailblazers with 23 points.
In fourth place is Challengers with 24 points.
In third place is Cyclones with 26 points.
In second place is Mavericks with 31 points.
And in first place is Explorers with 40 points. Way to go, Explorers.
Know how else you can get Cougar Cup points? Stuco is sponsoring a winter clothing drive that started last Wednesday, December 11th. And due to the snow days, we will be extended to the week we come back, January 6th through 10th.
A Stuco rep will come to your tutorial or first hour for sixth grade each day to collect clothing. Students will need to bring donations with them to tutorial.
Every item collected is worth 1 point.
If donating socks or underwear, they need to be new in the package. Each package counts as 1 point.
Hey, Cougars, guess what time it is?
It's time for the Oreo Challenge Teacher Trivia winner and the chicken winner dinner.
Oh, yeah, yes. What was yesterday's question again?
It was which teacher was fourth in the nation in powerlifting her weight class in high school.
Oh, yeah, and your options were Miss Shaw, Miss Othout, or Miss McFerrin.
And the answer is?
Miss Shaw, the ELA teacher on Team Thunder.
Congratulations to Mr. Hill Tutorial Group for winning those Oreos.
Let's check out an awesome video to tell us more.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Shaw. I am the language arts teacher on Team Thunder. And my interesting fact is that I was actually on the powerlifting team in high school. I know you probably would figure dance team because I'm the coach there, and I was on the dance team too, but in the mornings we were offered to be a part of the powerlifting team, and mostly it was football players and other athletes like that, but our coaches got really into it, and so did I. So I actually was fourth in the nation at the national competition for powerlifting in my weight class. I used to be able to squat 220 pounds.
Miss Shaw's birthday is December 31st.
That's right. Miss Shaw's a New Year's Eve baby. The best part about teaching is being able to teach your kids the difference between your possessive and your you are.
Her favorite thing about CMS is her coworkers.
Her dream vacation would be vacationing every month.
Her favorite place to shop is Amazon because you can shop from the comfort of your own home.
Her favorite quote is live your life so that if someone made up a rumor about you, no one would believe it.
Again, thank you for sharing part of your story with us.
Make sure you are listening next week for your chance to find out more about another staff member and win those yummy Oreos. Well, that's it for today. I'm Jamia, and today is Thursday, December 19th.
And I'm Jersey, and it's a red day.
Peace out, Cougars.